video, I did a video on where I did a movie on trying to complete Minecraft. But I didn't. But we're gonna try again. We're doing good. We're ironed up. Please watch part one before you watch part two.
And he ran over there and
started eating it. If you like me, feed him gerbil food. Oh, it's not gerbil food.
Whatever it is.
How it is.
Jesus.
Yeah. You're not from around here still. Alright guys, we're doing good. We're doing good on the movie. Remember remember, do not watch part two, which this is part two. Do not watch part two unless you watch part one. Okay, so remember how we found the stronghold room and once? I'm going to go get meat. Rotten flesh. What's this doing here? Get in there, rotten flesh. Mm. No! No! Huh? What? Got more pork chop. I hope this golem doesn't attack me after this. Boy, hold on. Why is he burning himself? Oh my god, I just one hit him. I just one hit the golem.
Huh?
Rotten flesh for an emerald. Emerald for two redstone. Gold for an emerald. Emerald for lapis. Okay. Let's go mining. Let's go mining.
What?
We're axolotl.
Yes.
What did they drop? They don't drop anything. Bro. I'm just gonna dig down. Oh my god. I've got to be the luckiest speedrunner ever. Oh, there's redstone too. I shouldn't stand over it. I don't want lava to come and burn me to death. I'm gonna wait. Lava isn't even that tall. Lapis. Found lapis. Any diamond? Oh. No diamond. Are you kidding? You've got to be joking me. There's got to be diamond here. There can't be no diamond here. Oh my god. There's seriously no diamond here. Bruh. I'm literally gonna spoil this whole cave. I'm mad. No diamonds? Are you kidding me? No diamonds? 100% under the lapis? No diamonds under the lapis? Are you crazy? Yeah, I got it. I gotta somehow build it across. There's no mushrooms. Actually, I'm gonna write down these cords, and then I'm gonna come back here and make a portal. How do you write down cords? Write down chords. I'm gonna write down these chords and then come back here. And also make a portal. No diamonds. What? It's like half and half. Whoa! Whoa! Close there, buddy. Yeehaw! Oh my god. Scary anymore. That's just funny. Oh no! Why did I do that? Why did I stand on it before I put it down? Oh my god. I hate this. Why? 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 I'm gonna make a bucket. I'm gonna make a bucko. Out of this iron, I'm gonna make a bucko. Okay, made a bucko. Now I'm gonna go find some water. Okay. I'm at 1 heart. I've cracked the game. Oh, I made obsidian. I made obsidian. But I don't have a diamond pickaxe yet. Oh my god. Woo! I could just make a path, right? And then I make a path from here. Whoa. Look at the lava. What? I've cracked the game. Don't push me toward death. Not a good area, not a good area. Oh, damn. Not a good area, I'm getting stressed. I think I'm safe. I'll come back here and make cords so I can make a portal. There's gotta be diamonds here. There's no way. 100%. There's diamonds here. I forgot how to make a portal. Yeah, I think it's broken. I forgot how to make a portal. Oh my god, I cannot die. I cannot die. I gotta make a portal first, though. No, what are you doing? No chance, bucko. Why do I keep placing a block there? Oh my god, I'm already raging. This game makes me rage every day. There's diamonds right over there just waiting for me. Screw it. I've cracked. I can't. It's impossible. Eat. Alright. There we go. Finally learned a lesson. What? I just mined it. Oh, I can mine it! Oh! Alright. Yep. I'm about to rage quit. If that happens again, I'm going in creative mode. I'm so done. I feel like I cry, but I'm not. Liam never cries. If that happens again, I'm just going in creative mode. I'm not dealing with that. I'm gonna have a nice day no matter what it takes. Oh, easy stunt. Okay, I thought I saw diamonds for a second. I just want to clear all the lava in the world. That'd just be awesome. Okay, this is where I found the giant lava pool, and this is where the diamonds were. Okay. Okay, take it. Good. I mine the diamonds. Alright, I got the diamonds. Alright, now we need to make the portal. I got diamonds! Oh no, we don't have to make the portal. I can just mine obsidian. I'm obviously gonna have to kill myself. I'm gonna have to kill myself. But I have to go back and make a pickaxe. Boom, boom, bang. We should also make an axe as well, so we're gonna do that. Boom! Diamond axe. Alright. Now we're gonna throw this away. Boom, boom. And now replace it with the new improved tools. I'm still on stone sword. Why am I still on stone sword? Shouldn't I be upgraded a little bit? Tiny bit? I mean, they don't drop anything. I just forgot about the hole. I just forgot about it, but just in time. And I'm green, not purple. Ah! There we go. Now I can mine the obsidian. Okay. I'm not gonna stand on it, obviously. Cause that could happen. I'm gonna mine a few pieces of stone. Okay, mine a few pieces of stone. Now we're gonna put it under lava. No! What the hell? At least I got it back. Again. Oh my god! Apparently I'm gonna have to die every time I mine. There's no other way. Because my stone damn glitches every time. My stone glitches every time. So I can't even mine it. Okay, finally found a way to mine obsidian. Axolotl song. If you know it, sing along. I'm spinning in circles, and I'm green. Green, not purple. Circles, and I am green, not purple. That's a log song. If you know it, sing along. I am spinning in circles, and I'm green, not purple. You're probably thinking I'm bad at this game. I can beat the game. Oh, there's a fortress. It's a desert temple. Whatever. Don't need to correct me. It kind of is a fortress. Oh my god, I didn't take damage, smartass. Now we cannot mine on that block. There we go. Mine all the TNT. Speed up the process. Wait. Oh, there's still TNT down there. Yes, emeralds. The Notch Apple. The Notch Apple. Okay. Thank you. Bones. I'll take that. There's a lot of rotten flesh. Diamond horse armor. Diamond horse armor. Oh yeah. Irony chest. More emeralds. How many emeralds are in this temple? I can tame so many dogs now. Sadly, no diamonds. Yep, no diamonds. Damn it. I don't have any blocks to do that. That was funny when I raged at the game the other time. I was just like, why do I keep dying? Thank you. I gotta go back and get. I gotta go back and get sand. Because I need TNT.
More minutes to see who wins. If no one scores in the next 15 minutes, then they go. Well, then they go to penalties.
Now we upgraded to iron and diamond. We're now at iron and diamond. No! What the hell? That's my diamond pickaxe. No. I hate this sword though. Gotta go outside. It's cold. All right, there it is. Go. We got a iron helmet, an iron helmet. We're doing good.
You went swimming?
Oh, no. All right. Now, we are going to make a portal right over here. Okay, we built another portal. I'll come back for you later. Not right now, though. Now I'm gonna make some more stuff. Some spools. I now made a chest plate. Easy peasy. Alright. Now we are going to make leggings. and then the boots. Oh, we don't have enough for boots.
We're gonna make leggings.
We don't have enough for boots when we make leggings. We have to find more iron. And I bet...
leggings.
Easy peasy. Right. Now I need to go find more iron. More iron. Where is the Where is the iron? I know there's iron here somewhere. You can't hide it forever. Oh! I knew it. Yes! It's only one. I just went, yes, over one. And then I went, oh. Oh, no. That was so close to toast. That was so close to toast. I keep thinking there's diamonds above me.
Huh? Nathan's here.
Your
haircut. I keep forgetting about your haircut.
There he is.
Hi. You said you had
socks.
I'm here.
Hi.
Hey, what's up, Nathan? I miss you already.
Hey.
Do this.
Miss you too.
Yeah.
There you go.
What are you up to?
I'm making a movie. I'm making a movie on Minecraft.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. And I was just looking. Huh?
We were just at the park swimming at a lake.
Oh, sweet. Have you seen that low?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
And Owen's here, too.
Oh, sweet. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. I already miss you already.
I miss you, too.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry about the flight last night.
Oh, it's alright. It kind of sucked. I was there for like 3 hours, and then we finally left. But the winds were so high, so we couldn't fly the plane.
Yeah. Winds were high, so you couldn't fly.
Right.
Yeah, we don't drive like this.
Okay, he's still there?
Yeah, he's still there.
Is he gonna show us around?
Do you want to show us around?
Do you want to show, like, because Aunt Lolo doesn't have,
Can you hold it?
Am I on your screen? Aunt Lolo doesn't have FaceTime, so can you, like do this and show me stuff?
Yeah.
Are you in the front yard and stuff?
It's taken a while.
Okay.
Can we have enough?
Some knives.
To cook.
I would love it.
So we are making boots.
Nice homes.
And we are close to fighting the dragon.
Oh, that's a nice
fight.
That's good. Okay. Bishop? How do you like Bishop? Oh my god, it's so beautiful out there. That is a really nice backyard. Oh my, I love it. What a nice home. I like it. Do you love it? Yeah, oh, very good. And is there no humidity there, so it's nice, like it's hot, right?
And you make boots.
Yeah.
You got the boots.
It's hot, but no humidity, right? Oh, that's nice. I would like that. I like it at last. Good.
Good.
So are you going to go, are you going to pick up a bike or anything like that to, what are you going to do? Do that tomorrow or today or later today?
Yeah.
Lo said that Walmart's within walking distance. I mean, yeah. I mean, you always walk up there, see. And then you can always, even if you wanted to apply there at some point and say, I'll work in the back freezers and stuff or something, you know? Or stock, just stocking. You want to get stuff, put it on the shelf. Go to get stuff, put them. And then you can like be that close to where you can ride your bike until you get a car. At some point, I don't know, you can think about it instead of right away jumping into Amazon, whatever. Just do whatever you want. It's a great journey here.
Hi guys, that might be the end of this part.
See what happens, right?
Hi guys, I might be the end of this part.
And then when you were in, because I tracked your flight, but I even called because it said you departed, but you didn't. Because I called and I said, I've already seen this departed thing, and they had to get off the plane. So they didn't depart. Tell me what's going on. I called the airline.
That's pretty much it.
And he goes, let me look into it further. And he looked into it.
If you guys enjoyed,
yeah, it looks like they're about to fly. They're still on the tarmac. Oh my god. And he goes, there are two planes behind.
That's it for today's part. We will continue, definitely, today. Bye!
I tracked your flight in the night.
Why isn't it? Stop the video. Stop! Stop!